Hello everyone, happy Sunday to you all. Thank you so much for stopping by again today. I really appreciate you. Cubana Chief Priest took to her Instagram page and shared photos with family and friends as his son got baptized. He also wrote on her Instagram page, "My son pulled up to House of God for baptism on an all-white drip. I love you, my twin. Thank you for giving me a twin in a son. Waiting be your godson monthly salary. Na dollar, partial, junior, they collect. I wish you and your family all of God's grace and love during this special time. So guys, enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you so much and remain blessed. Keep watching."
Start the day yet. I just wanna stay, even if we run late. This morning, let's take our time. Everybody needs a break, right? Sometimes I wait for just an hour more. What's the rush? Who's calling? Ask for much. All I want is sleeping on a Sunday. The morning can put the day on hold. And if we want a sunbreak, you know we can pull it from the windowpane. We can save our energy for harder days. Stay a minute or just wait until Monday.
Nobody's calling me, so what's the rush?